Wayne Edge from Wayne's Gaming, and I'm coming at you with another video. I previously made a video about the Sphinx and how to answer the riddles. Well, I found a new trick out where you can bypass the riddles. I'm showing it to you now. You can use this every time to get by the Sphinx. There you go. See you later.